Welcome back. This is your feel-good breakfast show. We are live, large, and in charge on a Tuesday morning. And listen, the energy levels in this entire studio just shot through the roof. Because why? Moonchild is in the studio! Yes! Celebrate! Ululate! Thank you very much. Sisam, it's so good to have you here.
It's good to be halved. I love it.
I love it so much. It looks like you had a great weekend. I was trolling through your Instagram feed, and you were saying you were making the most of your last free weekend before.
Oh, snap. Yes. Right? Oh, it was lit.
What was happening?
I literally was off for the... Like, I've been touring so much, and I'm going on tour again. So it's just been crazy, and I haven't had time to be in heels and... drunk with girls.
Yeah, and you were just having the best time.
Literally.
That's amazing. I'm glad. So because you are going into work season now and you're performing at the Bushfire Festival.
Yes.
Eswatini. Mm-hmm. Very soon, alongside some pretty big names. In fact, we're 10 days away from that. How are you feeling in anticipation of that?
I'm feeling super excited because I've never played Bushfire. I've played in Swaziland before. It was so crazy. Like, it was so crazy. I'll tell you off the show. It was crazy. And what was beautiful is that, like, cops were actually worried about crime and nothing else.
Which is what their job is.
Exactly, right?
Yeah.
So it was so crazy. Now I'm excited that it's going to be Bushfire. Because it's just like, it's Bushfire and it's Asgore and it's like Reunion Island and it's like the UK tour and it's like the American tour. And it's just so, I'm touring till like September now. And it's just crazy. Do you know I was at Coachella, dude?
Listen, I was about to talk about that, and then I was going to ask another question. But let's get into the Coachella thing. Because here you are with Diplo on stage. Yes. You're sharing a stage with Major Lazer. Uh-huh. This is Coachella.
Yes.
This is, well, Baychella now. But, like, how was that experience?
That was insane. That was so insane. And the thing is, like, I kept it a secret.
Why did you do that?
Because I've always asked for surprise parties and people never give them to me, so I surprise the world all the time. So it's just like at least an element of surprise, if I can control it. So it's just like, it was awesome. I just wanted to do it first.
Wow.
And then come through.
Have you experienced anything else like it? I mean, obviously you're always electric on stage, but stepping onto a Coachella stage, that's something else, right?
I know.
Yeah.
It's crazy. It's so crazy. Like, Diplo was my 10-year plan, right? And then, like, in my dreams. And it's like, when you're taking your, it's like, yo, man, it's crazy. And like, when you remember when I did stuff with Gorillaz, that was crazy. My first fashion show, they walked to Gorillaz Music and I've got a project with them. It's just like crazy.
So how did this come around? How, this Diplo Major Lazer Coachella thing? What happened?
Man,
talk to me.
No.
Because I mean, I need
the
to
universe.
Speak to your Sango, Ma, or your universe. Ancestors, the universe, all of them.
Just... ancestors, they need you to slaughter.
Okay.
Religion needs you to pray and tithe.
Uh-huh.
The universe needs you to write. So that's like a communication. I speak to the universe, and then when it's rough, I speak to everybody.
But clearly times are going well right now. That's absolutely amazing. You've also been a supporting act for Die Antwoord. Mm-hmm. They must be quite a thrill to work. I mean, that's you and Yolanda Pasha.
I know.
The two of you together must be out of this world. Like, I just want to be a fly on the wall of that conversation. What did you guys talk about?
She's awesome. She's awesome. Yesterday I was looking for a plug because we wanted to get some stuff in studio.
Yeah.
And then she's like in New York. But I'm back next week. We're actually shooting a music video for our single because like I'm also part of the songwriting team for the project.
Mm-hmm.
So like they're singing in Xhosa and stuff. That's freaking cool.
Get out.
And then
is this Yolandi singing in Xhosa?
And Ninja.
What is it?
The Antwoord.
Okay, I know,
Polish.
I know. No, it's the two of them. But
yes.
I'm like, I when I think Yolandi, I think, ay, ay, ay. Right, I'm there. I'm a butterfly.
So, no, yeah, I say, yeah.
You wrote that line in the immortal words of Moonchild in that song featuring the Antwoord. Yeah. That's going to be such a vibe.
It's so lit.
Listen, you are such a pleasure to be around. Your energy is infectious. It's beautiful. Wishing you all of the best.
Thank you.
Going to Swaziland and then it's Europe and then it's London.
And
then how many passports do you have?
Two.
Wow. Okay.
But the other one is the bigger one.
Okay.
Yeah, I need to stay ready.
Listen, we are all here for it, and you're going to be performing for us as well.
Hell yeah.
Looking forward to
it. Are you ready to push?
I am. Hey, Bona. My knees, I oiled them this morning.
In America, they were asking me about my booty. I was like, it's the South African diet, if also.
Yeah, you'll get that later if you didn't get it immediately. But anyway, come on, guys. Moonchild is in the studio. Celebrate.